42 million people globally suffer a traumatic brain injury annually, translating to about one person every second. If patients are not treated within the golden hour, the risk of death from traumatic brain injury increases rapidly. However, the process of identifying a traumatic brain injury patient for surgery can be slow, with up to 30 images to analyze per patient case. And an ever-growing number of patients, neuroradiologists face a huge workload problem. Urgent cases are hidden among low-priority ones, making it challenging to find the needle in a haystack patient that requires immediate treatment. Additionally, after office hours, especially from midnight to 8 a.m., fewer specialists are present in hospitals for diagnosis, which may result in treatment delays. Some hospitals have in-house specialists 24/7, but resource-strapped healthcare facilities face a shortage of specialists. The solution? Introducing iota AI, the automated solution to improve workflow efficiency for neuroradiologists and clinicians. How does iota AI achieve these results? iota AI's deep learning algorithm pre-processes CT scans, identifying abnormality, and assists in triaging of critical from normal scans. Urgent cases are flagged and pushed to the top of the priority list, marking out abnormal regions in the scans for easy reference. The notification button can then be triggered to notify the respective clinicians of the urgent case, allowing the patient to receive treatment earlier. This reduction in delay can mean life or death for the patient. In partnership with the National Neuroscience Institute, iota AI enables life-saving surgery to reach patients much quicker. Join us in our vision to create a world where man and machine work seamlessly together to improve patient outcomes.